pharmacogenetics gives us the possibility to go to the roots and find out why certain drugs have side effects. And by finding out those factors, we can actually prevent that patients get drugs that are not perfect for them.
What I really want is to achieve that everyone has the possibility of getting medication which is appropriate for their body. That has been a very big advance in health because of the drugs. But now we are at a point in the development of technology that it is possible to see what is ongoing in our genes. And it's time, I think, to put that information to the doctors in order to give me a better medication.
It's the implementation is the point that we're currently focusing on, and that's going extremely well. It's the only country where you can go with your DNA information considering pharmacogenetics to any pharmacist, and the pharmacist will be able to tell you what is the dose for particular drugs that you should take. In our country, you will have an outcome within a couple of days or maximum 1 to 2 weeks. You can get the reliable results fast and you can act upon it.
We are amongst the few countries in continental Europe where the implementation of pharmacogenetics is part of the government program. So the government pledged 2 years ago to implement pharmacogenetics for polypharmacy and oncology as the two starting areas, and from there move further.
The state of Qatar has invested in the last 20 years developing research that has led to the understanding also of the specific genetic architecture of the people living in those countries. In the space of pharmacogenomics, I should say that we have engaged down the path of bringing tools that are DNA-based for providing assistance in diagnostics.